You can measure highly accurate points with PIX4Dcatch and the viDoc RTK rover to use as ground control points or checkpoints. In this video, we will focus on measuring the position of points with PIX4Dcatch and the viDoc RTK rover. This is a great way to survey in and measure the ground control points or checkpoints you have placed within your project area of interest. Before measuring points, it is necessary to create a new collection to store the measured points. Tap the New Point icon from the main screen to open the Point Management dialog. All point collections are stored and can be accessed here. Tap the New Collection button to create a new point collection to store the measured points. Name the new point collection. Select Point CRS. Choose the horizontal coordinate reference system. Next, choose the vertical coordinate reference system. Select a geoid when available and applicable to your CRS. Then click Save. With a point collection, it is now possible to measure points. Two methods are available to measure these using PIX4Dcatch: with a survey pole or tripod, or handheld using the downward-facing laser on the viDoc RTK rover. In this video, we will show you how to apply both methods. Create or select a desired point collection where the points will be saved. Tap the New Point button, enter the vertical offset, point description details, and measurement duration. Be sure to adjust the antenna height or altitude correction. Tap the Measure button. It is recommended to wait for RTK fixed and low HDOP and VDOP values before measuring when achievable. In total, we have 5 quality indicators: status, HDOP, VDOP, horizontal accuracy, and vertical accuracy. All 5 have color feedback, so if all are green, you can feel confident proceeding with capturing high accuracy measurements. The measurement will begin once the bubble is aligned in the circle. The green bubble needs to remain in the center to start and continue the point measurement. The measurement will pause if the bubble drifts outside of the circle and will resume once realigned. All points measured will be saved and accessible in their point collection. Continue measuring new points following the same workflow. It is also possible to edit the name and description, add reference photos, and delete points. We hope this tutorial was helpful. See you in the next video.